Thanks for waiting. It's okay. Happy 3 years.
I know, 3 years. Damn, I'm so impressed by us.
I'm also really hungry, so let's just order.
Yeah, actually, I have something I want to say.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, I have something I want to say.
Oh.
It's okay, you can take it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What was it again?
I forgot actually. Let's see.
Okay, can we meet up tomorrow? I have something really important to say and I want to wait.
Hey, you can tell me right now. Don't worry about it sounding right. It's okay. I'd rather wait.
Well, okay. If it's that important, then I can wait.
I feel like we should break up. We've been distant lately and haven't been on the same page. And I know you'll find someone amazing, but that person just isn't me. I'm so sorry.
I don't want your excuses. Just leave.
Actually about to leave. It was great seeing you guys. I've gotta go.
Oh,
okay then. Well, it was super nice to see you.
Yeah, I'll text you for sure.
Yeah, have a good night.
Bye. That was weird. Now I get what you meant by special.
Hey, she's not that crazy. When we first broke up, she was a little crazy, but she seems great now.
She does. She, I see you've already planned out your little date.
You know what? You are a little drunk. Let's go home.
Don't tell me what to do. I'll go home whenever I feel like it.
Why are you getting mad at me?
I'm not mad. Just leave.
Fine.
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 The door's that way.
A month?
That's all you needed. Now you've moved on. I wonder if he was the reason you left me. You can do so much better than him. But you didn't. You ruined us so you can be happy. So selfish. And stupid. You can't think of anyone else but you. If that's how you like it, fine. Now it's my turn.
Oh God!
Hey James, how are you doing?
Oh, hey there Rebecca. What are you doing at my school?
I was in the area, decided to stop by.
Oh, well, hey.
Let's cut through the BS.
Hi, Officer Burr.
Samantha Ross. You filed a missing persons report on your boyfriend, James Contigo?
Yeah. We had a fight last night, and I tried to call him, but he just won't pick up, and I'm really getting worried. Me and my boyfriend had a fight yesterday, and we haven't talked since, and I'm really getting worried about him because he's not answering my calls.
So this is what we're gonna do, okay? We're gonna just take a look around the house and see what we can find.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, you're up. I knew I should have killed you when I had the chance. But I really want you to see it. You can call me a psycho. I don't care. At least I know how to have fun.
Set me free. Sing me like a choir. I can be the subject of your dreams. Your sickening desire. Don't you wanna see a man up close? A phoenix in the fire.
Why am I doing this? Cause Sam left me for you. I've had my fair share of pain, crying, and loneliness. You don't understand the pain you put me through, but soon you will. Now it's your turn. I want you to know that you're not leaving this place alive, so I want you to be prepared.
Samantha!
Found him.
James, oh my gosh, what happened?
Matt, I need you to stay away from the body. Also, 357, call the backup. Samantha Ross, you are under arrest for the murder of James Contigo. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Talking to myself here, now you muffled your voice.